Even though there's, probably can't see it on camera, but there's a little bit of ice.
That's some damn tires, bro.
Yeah, those tires seem to be pretty grippy, huh? Yeah. Well, I guess it's probably locked in, huh?
I think your geniuses are better at this point. Let me see if that was a tree.
Homie said he's been there and he's seen dead deer there before. Like, he used to live up there, so he's been to that beach a bunch. Just coming off the cliff.
He said he watched one, bro. He said he was down.
I stayed away from there.
No, she's top heavy.
But that was real big.
Look at our marks.
I'm not fucking hand your ass. Look at that hill climb now, really? Can you tell where it's gonna hit you?
okay. I almost wasn't expecting it because that rock was out of place. But
see, at least give me a rock. Come on. What the hell? You can't do that.
One-handed.
You want these tires to be right here.
The whole bridge. The whole backyard. Because is it really a vacation home if you have to share it with a host?
Almost my way. Just a little. Seems dumb, yeah. Just like that. No, straight, straight, straight. Come on. That's how I know from the actual I work it like that many times, right? Those my those tires were in that line.
Lots of grip today.
Much more traction today, though. I get already just
lots of traction. I think I finally found a good setup.
So, I'm doing the work for 2 weeks, trying to get back to myself. Take the yard and load it.
What truck did we miss? We're missing pins on the other day.
I forget. I know I was missing a pin yesterday, but I wouldn't have lost it here.
Look. Here is a brand new stainless steel.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was mine. I'm pretty sure I knocked it off of my red bumper.
Yeah.
Yeah.